This is John Brad from RunMichigan.com talking to Keshaun Harris from Lansing Waverly, and just won the 300 meter hurdles out here in a pretty close finish.
Yeah, pretty close. You know, in the last hurdle, you know, my legs was dead and I just had to get over it. And then, you know, you saw that I failed, you know, that's how bad I wanted it.
Yeah, hopefully you're feeling better after that fall, right?
Yeah, a little bit. When it happened, it hurt a lot, but you know, I was just glad that I got the win.
Yeah, so how did it start out for you when you were on the other side of the track? When you were, you know, going over that first hurdle, did everything seem good?
Actually, no. You know, the first couple of hurdles was kind of shaky, and I started to pick it up back up on this just straightaway. You know, I think that was the key to my race.
And step-wise out there, were your steps going?
The timer's already set to 200, whenever you're ready.
All right. And what were you thinking as you went over that last hurdle? I know you knew it was close out there. And
I got to win. That's what I was thinking. I got to win. No matter what I do, I just got to win.
And was it nice to repeat from last year?
Yes. Especially, you know, winning in both hurdle events, that's kind of hard to do, but I'm glad, you know, I got to be able to get that done.
And how many state titles is this for you now? It's got to be exciting with all this noise out here.
Yeah, all these victories. That's crazy.
And that weather delay, I mean, I know that probably affected you a little bit, right?
Yeah, it did, especially with the fall start, too. Everything
24-04.
You know, I just had, you know,
with Taylor Borkowski scoring 8 points for Rockford in second place, 24-63. Asia Lorenzen in third.
It was nice that it wasn't too long of a delay.
Right.
And the boys' finals getting ready.
And now it's kind of turned a little bit nicer.
It's coming out now, so you know.
And two is Ashton Sanders of Huron.
All right, well, congratulations out here, and great job on another time. Anything else left today?
Dylan Brown of Renaissance.
I'm going home. Six, actually, got to get back home for graduation.
It's graduation tonight.
In lane 7, yep. Brandon.
All right, well, good luck on your graduation tonight. And great job. It's always fun
lane 9,
talking to you.
All right, thanks.